Schlesinger is here, an absolute record drop, not percentage-wise at least, but Jill, talk to us about what's happening now. Is this correction, bear market, what's going on?
You know, we have been enjoying this bull market since March 9th of 2009, the second longest bull on record. So it stands to reason that we've been a little bit overdue for some selling. So if you look at it, this bear market, a bear market would be defined as a 20% drop from a recent high. The last 2 days, we're down 8.5%.